Hi, I'm Diana with Muscles in Motion Personal Training. Do you know what exactly it takes for muscle growth? It can be so confusing to know what it actually takes to develop muscles. At Muscles in Motion, our expert trainers guide our clients on the three components for muscle growth. Number one is stimulation, that's the workout. Number two is proper nutrition, 20 to 30 grams post-workout. And number three is rest, allowing 48 to 72 hours between workouts for muscle growth. So call now or go online to set up your free workout so you can start building that muscle, which is going to get you the results you're looking for. Our client Jared says that not only has Muscles in Motion helped build more strength and helped with his body composition, but it's also helped develop his confidence and perseverance. If you don't know how to build muscle, then your workouts are not going to be as effective. So make sure that you are working with a qualified trainer to help you build and develop that strength. Reach out to us now, either call or go online to set up your free workout.